That's why your parents are asking you to remain at home. So please listen to them. Stay at home. Don't trouble them. You can do many wonderful things sitting at home. You can call your grandparents. You can call your friends. You can do coloring, painting, drawing. So please visit your parents. Don't trouble them. Stay at home. Be happy. Enjoy. See you all soon. Miss you all. Love you all. Thank you.
Hello. India is locked down, but not everything is locked down. Your creativity is not locked down. Your studies is not locked down. Your listening is not locked down. Your reading is not locked down. Your productivity is not locked down. You can enhance your skill in your personality and you can utilize the time of this lockdown. Corona is a virus which is spreading very, very fast. But staying at home, we can put it a stop. So please, student, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hi all. By now, we are all familiar with what we have to do to protect ourselves from this pandemic situation, like using a kerchief when we sneeze or cough, using hand sanitizers regularly, and most importantly, social distancing. But I have one more method that will help us through this difficult situation, and that is patience. We need a lot of patience to get through this situation. We can, and together we will. Why don't we use this as an opportunity? We are all stuck at home. This is our best time to be with our loved ones. We can use this time creatively, like learning a new dish, listening to music, keeping ourselves calm, because we hear a lot of COVID news every time. We are all stressful. But why don't we take a break? Meditate. We can pray. We can listen to a soft music. We can conduct a family quiz. We can do virtual tours of museums with Google Arts and Culture. So my dear friends, we have to break this chain. So stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hello everybody. I hope you're all doing fine. I know we're all stuck at home because of this lockdown. But don't worry, it's not going to be for long. This is the best time to spend time with your family and your parents. So make this time a memorable one. And I hope to see you all soon at school very soon. Stay strong, stay safe, and stay healthy. Bye-bye.
Hello, kids. Hope you are doing well. I'm missing you a lot. Please stay at home. Be safe. Follow all the instructions given by your parents. Together we'll win this war against Corona. Hum honge kamyab. Jai Hind.
Hello children, how are you? Are you missing school and want to come back real soon? Then this is what you need to sing and do every day. Corona, Corona, go away. Never come back another day. I'll wash my hands every day and stay inside to keep you away. Corona, Corona, go away. I love my school and I want to play. Corona, Corona, go away.
Dear students, this is Rupali ma'am. So we have successfully completed academic year 2019-20. And I really thank you all and your parents for your support and their support, especially during this online session. You guys were there most of the time, 99% of the time. And of course, some of you were there 100% too, right? Completing your assignments, coming prepared to the class, paying attention, answering the test, answering the questions. Yes, children, you guys were really good. Thank you. And now it's time for vacation. But unlike other years, this year's vacation, you probably will have to spend most of it at home. So what? It's good, right? You never had any chance to actually explore what all you can do indoors. Now you can actually figure out what all things you can do sitting at home. Play video games, watch movies, music, drawing, painting, reading, so many things. Most importantly, please, please help at home. Help your parents, especially your mother in the housework. It's your housework too, right? Especially if your mother is working from home, you should definitely help at home. Okay, children? So, eat healthy, stay healthy, take care of your family members, take care of yourself. Enjoy your vacation indoors and let's hope to come out of this situation soon, very soon, and resume our normal life. Till then, enjoy at home. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.
Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you're doing good. Take care of yourself. Eat healthy, stay healthy, and stay home. Enjoy your holidays. Don't go out and play. Love you all. Miss you so much. Bye-bye.
Hi, kids. Hope you all are doing well and spending a lot of time with your mommies and daddies. Things may be quite difficult right now, but we are going to get through this together. So stay indoors, stay safe, and most importantly, don't forget to wash and sanitize your hands regularly. Just a small message to our parents out there. You don't have to recreate school at home. Your kids are going to be just fine. Love your kids. Be their safe place. Play, sing, read, and most importantly, talk to each other. Miss you.
Hello children, how are you doing all? This is Chandrani ma'am, remembering you and missing you a lot. My dear students, this is a time you all know about the coronavirus. So what we have to do? We have to listen to our parents first. Every hour you have to wash your hands for 20 seconds with soap and water. And what you can do? All this while, your school has given a lot of online materials, web links from where you can read, study, you can read a lot of storybooks, you can study, you can play, you can do quiz and play puzzles. So utilize your time till the time we meet you in the classroom and stay safe, stay in. Thank you.
Dear students, I hope you all are doing fine. We're going through very difficult times, but I definitely see light at the end of the tunnel. I wish you all happy holidays, stay healthy, stay safe, and I just can't wait to get back to school and to see and to meet all of you in school. Bye and take care.
Hello, beloved students. Bonjour à tous. Hope you all are doing well. Let's fight the new pandemic together by doing three simple things. Wash your hands on a regular basis. Stay indoors as much as possible. Always practice social distancing. Love you all. Miss you in my French class around the school. So long. Au revoir. A bientôt.
Hello children. Hope you are all staying home and staying safe. And to all our parents at GIS, I hope you are making the best use of this lockdown period to get some quality family time. Our little children can surely help you in doing little tasks at home, like helping you with the laundry or maybe putting away the cups or laying the table, doing sanitizing and washing the things that you have brought from the groceries, etc. So play together, work together, eat together, pray together, and make the best of this time together. We'll see you soon. Bye.
தங்கடது உதரகடது கதா தெத்தக தின தந்தரதில் தங்கடது உதரகடது கிடத கதா கடத தினதில் நீதக ஜென்னு தக நீதக ஜென்னு தக நீதக ஜென்னு தக நீதக ஜென்னு தக்கடது கதி தக்கடது கதி தக்கடது கதி
நன்னதனிகே நின்னதனியா
தீரிலந்தே நம்மதனியா
நா ஸ்வரமு நீ ஸ்வரமு சங்கமமை மனசுரங்க அவதரிந்தி என்றே ஸ்வரவும் நீங்களுடைய ஸ்வரவும் ஒத்து சேர்ந்து நம்முடைய ஸ்வரமாய் সুর মোদের সুর
সৃষ্টি কর করু কই কসুর তোমার সুর মোদের সুর সৃষ্টি করু কই কসুর সৃষ্টি
मळे सूर जो तारो मारो बने अपनो सूर निराळो माझा तुमचा जुळता तारा मधुर सुरांचा बरसती धारा सुर की ना